This was the location of the last stagecoach robbery and the first car robbery in the state of Arizona. Now, this steep incline would force the wagon trains to slow down to almost a crawl to be able to make the corner to the bridge. Hacksaw would jump out with his sawed-off double-barrel shotgun.
...carry payroll and hid it in a cave with the wagon. Hacksaw Tom was never caught.